want to do it.
Let's draw straws.
Jack said we should work together.
Three of a kind.
Birds of a feather. Now and forever.
La 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 la. Kidnap the Santa Claus, lock him up real tight. Throw away the key and then turn off all the lights.
First we're going to set some bait inside a nasty trap and wait. When he comes sniffing, we will snap the trap and close the gate.
Wait, I've got a better plan to catch this big red lobster man. Let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll butter him up.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, throw him in a box. Bury him for 90 years, then see if he talks.
Then Mr. Oogie Boogie Man can take the whole thing over then.
You'll be so pleased, I do declare.
Say that we take a cannon, aim it at his door, and then
knock three times, and when he answers, Santa Claus will be no more.
You're so stupid. Think now, if we blow him up to smithereens, we may lose some pieces, and then
Jack will beat us black and green.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, tie him in a bag, throw him in the ocean, then see if he is sad. Because Mr. Oogie Boogie is the meanest guy around. If I were on his boogie list, I'd get out.
Too, I'll bet.
Perhaps he'll make his special brew.
We're saving spiders' food.
We're his little henchmen, and we take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side. I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one. You're no fun.
Shut up.
Make me.
I've got something. Listen now. This one is real good. You'll see. We'll send a present to his door. Upon there'll be a note to read. Now in the box, we'll wait and hide until his curiosity
entices him to look inside. And then we'll have him 1, 2, 3. Kidnap the Santa Claus. Beat him with a stick. Lock him up for 90 years. See what makes him tick. Kidnap the Santa Claus, chop him into bits. Mr. Oogie Boogie is sure to get his kicks. Kidnap the Santa Claus, see what we will see. Lock him in a cage and then throw away the key.
Thank you. mission. Gonna solve a mystery. Underneath the moon, underneath the stars, Scooby and the gang are here. Sitting by the fire, playing our guitars. Let me hear a campfire cheer.
At your own will. everyone. Santa Claus is on his way. So come on, let's all go out and play. Quackity quack.
Let's all quack now.
Quackity quack, quackity quack. Quackity quack, quackity quack. Merry Christmas. Quackity quack, quackity quack.
Why, this car's automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why, it's grease lightning.
Grease lightning.
We'll get some overhead lifters and some four-barrel quads, oh yeah.
Keep talking or keep talking.
A fuel injection cut off the chrome-plated rods, oh yeah.
I get the money, I kill to get the money.
With a four-speed on the floor, they'll be waiting at the door. You know that ain't no crap. We'll be getting lots of that in grease lightning.
Go, 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 go,
go, go, grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
Go, grease lightning, you're coasting through the heat lab trial.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
You are supreme, the chicks will scream for grease lightning. We'll get some purple French tail lights and 30-inch fins, oh yeah. A Palomino dashboard and dual muffler twins, oh yeah. With new pistons, plugs and shocks, I can get off my rocks. You know that I am bragging, she's a real honey wagon. Grease lightning. Go grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Grease lightning, go grease lightning.
Go grease lightning, you're coasting through the heat lab trial.
Grease lightning, go grease lightning.
You are supreme, the chicks will scream for grease lightning.
Hey, pretty boy. What are you doing? Yeah, that's the way, mister. Wait, Rex. Good boy. Is that we took walking with? Probably a while now, aren't I, mate? This is 2 months ago to get better. On foot, yeah. So, yeah, I'm not on the odds and whatnot. Butterflies and whatnot. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. I'm talking this. That was fun. It's Billy. Yeah. I've got these from the empty field. Oh, that's a boy. What a cute boy you are. I don't fucking think you're a little dog. Come on now.
One bread, one body, one Lord of all, one cup of blessing which we bless, and we, though many, throughout the earth, we are one.
Where do you go to dream? To a place we all know, the land of make-believe.
Voices whisper, will you come and